Hello, welcome back. I just, the other video was a failed audio, was kinda messed up, but what it was is, I've done some seeding. I made all that grass, and I made all this corn. I cut all that last night, built it up, did all this stuff with these cones and machines and so much other stuff. I did all that, so we're probably gonna be forage harvesting today. So I'm just gonna turn the mic off. You could watch for a little bit, and I'll turn back on. Okay, bye. Oh. And I wrapped some hay bales with a squirrel hay wrapper. It just turns them into like the starter bales I have now to feed the cows. It's just made it long line. I'll show you here, but I'll just do a quick montage without musical tool camera angles. Okay. Okay, right now I'm just heading over to the field to chop some corn, some haylage. Oh no, some just silage, I guess. think something happened to the forage help, so I don't know, so I'm gonna keep driving it, but we'll see you later. Okay. Hammer down. But sadly enough, guys, I have to go, so it's gonna be it for this time, so consider liking and subscribing if you want, and bye for this time, or bye for now.